That work is a newer work called a commission, and it was meant to open a concert. What do you think? This next work is for borrowing from our orchestral friends. It's called March Patrol by orchestral composer Edvard Grieg. Now, he was a Norwegian composer, and this March of the Trolls has a little picturesque story behind it. It starts out with a little awkward kind of march. It has a kind of romantic spin downward, and all of a sudden you see this beautiful view of maybe the forest or a lake or a pond, and all of a sudden the little troll comes back in, marching back and forth. And the troll was described as a troll being, probably 50 years ago, the same thing as the boogeyman, okay? That's what they described it as. So it's kind of a little creepy thing, but then it has this very energetic and optimistic but mischievous quality. It's a familiar melody, I think you'll recognize it. March of the Trolls by Edvard Grieg.
Thank you. Thank you.